senior is Gregory Klingensmith. Next up, Aaron Wurst. Daniel Dunmeyer. Madison Leiden. Angelo Sasika. Sasika. Should have checked with Ms. Munkowski on that. Angelo. Emma George.
This house without a woman would be an empty shell. And pretty dirty, too.
Yeah.
Mr. Vanagutter, of course, it's just that this is
Steve, I mentioned nothing about you bringing your...
My personal physician. It's enough rouge, doctor.
But Mrs. Steve, I ordered a chicken for two.
Chicken? Chicken's for deer?
Un pâté maison, soup du jour, un pomme soufflée.
Why didn't you tell me this was a Chinese restaurant? We'll take two bowls of rice. Now get out.
Now. Waiter! Can we have roasted pig with chestnut and oyster stuffing, cheese fondue, and some lady fingers?
What do you want, Horace?
Not to shout,
sir.
This is a Harmonia Gardens restaurant. Not
yes,
one of those.
Sir, the lady. She's here.
What? Are you sure, boy?
Sir, like you said, 8 o'clock, on the dock. Up pulls a carriage, out steps a lady in a red dress.
It's she, Mrs. Zevi. She's back.
Is it true? I heard somebody laughing outside the kitchen window.
Is that like? It is. It's Dolly. She just stepped out of her carriage.
Is it true?
It's true, yeah. She's done a bike and gone carriage. Here by 6 black horses and a scarlet of plumes.
It's like old times again.
Okay, she's here.
Oh, charges of willful destruction of private property.
A curtain torn, a veto bruised, and a sword gold cup bent.
And
what are you doing that goes upstairs?
Well, as I was saying, Horace.
All right, I'll dance.
Oh, Horace, I never thought I'd hear you say that.
What are you doing that goes to the front room?
Horace Vandergelder, what is going on over there?
Nothing. I just thought I'd have that front room done over in blue wallpaper.